Hello, I'm Iyad from Gaza Strip. I'm speaking to you from Rafah now, from Rafah Governorate, the south of Gaza Strip, where I was displaced from my bombed and destroyed house in Khan Yunis Governorate, where I live. We are now at the end of May and have been displaced for the fourth time after threatening to evacuate our area and leave our homes from Khan Yunis to Rafah, where it was declared as a safe area or safe zone. A state of fear, panic, and escaping from death without knowing our fate, our goal, in what they are called the safe zone. People from all area of Gaza Strip gathered in Rafah, and the beginning of a new and difficult journey began, which consists of finding empty place, obtaining a tent, and other logistics. Here in Rafah, the game of loss of security and high prices and loss of food supplies has begun. Those close to Hamas gets what they want, otherwise resort to black market, beside a loss of financial resources for the most family in Gaza Strip, especially in Rafah nowadays. And another case of displacement from West Rafah to East Rafah, and the same suffering is spread. And the nightmare of displacement and insecurity continues to hunt us as we move outside Rafah to a new area, again to Khan Yunis nowadays. Now, no one directs us to safe places of displacement. Expect to follow the instruction of the Israeli army. And sometimes we are displaced as a result of the bombing, as is happening now, without notification or instruction from any party. A state of disorientation has affected us with every displacement for the past 8 months. We don't know where things are headed. We don't know when our end will be in this injustice world. Sorry to say that, but really, no justice in this world. We are alone. We became as a poor people, ills spreaded between the people. No health care, no logistics afforded from the governorate's people in Gaza. We are alone. We lost our houses. We lost our dreams. We became alone in this planet. Again, I'm sorry to say that, but it's a message of a people, of my people, my neighbors, my relations, my students, my families, all my relations have the same message. At last, again, I'm saying we are very thankful for those people, for those free people in the world who assist us how they can. Anyway, at the end, I'm saying God bless us and goodbye.